The ocean is a large blue mass of water and the most vital component to life on Earth. It brought life to the land and sustained it. It brings air to the surface, ridding CO2, and continually it brings food. Nowhere is more powerful and unforgiving. Yet more beautiful and endlessly fascinating. The vibrant colors can be more eye-catching than even the most precious jewels on land. Creatures of all sorts abide in the blue. Today, we will reveal the secrets of the mulidae. The mulidae, also known as the goatfish, is a scavenging fish, digging his nose into the sand to eat, and occasionally catching food above the floor. Its chin barbels are used to probe the sand or holes in the reef for food. The striped red mullet goatfish is commonly seen in the wild, as other species are more common in reef aquariums. The bicolor goatfish, usually most successful in reef aquariums since it grows to a maximum size of 10 inches. This is because other species, such as the dash and dock goatfish, can grow up to 2 feet in length. The bicolor goatfish is a carnivore, eating almost any small meaty foods, such as brine or mysis shrimp. These peaceful fish originate from Fiji and Melanesia and are usually red, yellow, and white in color. That is all we have today on the fascinating goatfish.